I do not envy Chancellor Carranza and Mayor de Blasio, who are making these decisions along with Ms. Austin, the deputy chancellor, who's with us. These are tough decisions to make. These are quite literally life and death decisions that we're making here on sending our school kids back or not sending them back.